turns really fast, usually between 3000 and 4000 RPM, and slice, these are knives that they slice the olives really fast, and they transform the olives, pitted included, in a pit.
When you make extra virgin olive oil, you cannot apply heat or solvents to it. Olive oil is the natural juice of a fruit. So the way to extract the oil is by sort of kneading the paste, by moving it, and that's what we call the malaxing process. And any system until now, that is when the most contact with the paste and oxygen takes place. And this is one of the great advantages of this system, that the malaxing process happens in these tanks that are sealed hermetically, and they have a pump that pumps the oxygen out.